After personally experiencing pain and discomfort using the traditional method of hormone pellet therapy, Dr. Charles P. Virden was determined to create a better pellet placement. Utilizing his extensive plastic and reconstructive surgery background, Dr. Virden created the Virden Method of Pellet Placement.
Hi, I'm Dr. Charles Virden, founder of TheraPellet and a plastic surgeon. And we have here at TheraPellet found a way to introduce the hormone therapy through a better method. For a number of years, had some health issues, my weight was still up, I didn't feel as strong or as vital. I used to go play hockey till midnight and I was kind of not feeling well. So it led me to kind of search what are my hormone deficiencies. And I was actually shocked, but kind of not, that my testosterone level was in the 100 range. And normal for a male is 400 to 800, roughly. It stimulated my interest in a replacement, and it made me start to think, what other ways can you take testosterone? I started looking at other delivery methods, including pellets. And pellets instantly intrigued me because that's the method whereby you get what's called a steady state delivery. So the pellets put in you, and then very slowly it rises and very slowly it declines, very much like your own body's release of that during the day. And that's such a big teaching point for us here with regards to transitioning people off of a shot that literally has to be given weekly or bi-weekly, because they get really rapid rises in their level and then they rather quickly fall. And so they transition through all the benefit zone and never really get it. But when you do a pellet, you get a rise into the benefit zone, and then you stay in the benefit zone, and guess what? You don't have to think about it for months. That's works for me, personality-wise.
Hi, my name is Aaliyah Hartung. I'm the physician assistant here at Dr. Virden's office. Pellets are particularly about the size of a grain of rice. So a lot of people think they're massive. They actually are very, very tiny. They are implanted in the upper glute, just below your belt line. And they are implanted using our proprietary Virden method here at TheraPellet.
When you have a pellet or a drug of any kind that's called bioidentical, it means the molecule is down to the carbon atom the same that your own body produces.
If you go to any other clinic besides this TheraPellet clinic here in Reno, Nevada, you will experience the traditional method of pellet placement, which is a sharp tool. It's sharp trocar. What this does is it's very small and it's a cutting tool, so it does create a lot of trauma in the area where the pellets are being placed. It cuts through blood vessels, it cuts through nerves, and it creates a lot of bruising and pain post-pellet implant. Here at TheraPellet, we use the proprietary Virden method, which is a longer tool and it's actually blunt on the end, meaning it maneuvers through tissue, not cutting anything in its path. Pellets are then also placed in a line as opposed to a big clump, so it's better for downtime, better for recovery. We don't need people to actually stop their workouts. And for male patients particularly, they don't have a large lump where the pellets were placed as they were previously.
Hi, I'm Leah Salazar. I'm a family nurse practitioner and I work with Dr. Virden. I love seeing patients come in after getting their first pellet and they just feel so much better and they didn't realize how poorly they felt before they got pelleted with the hormones. And I had one patient say that it's like his new best friend that he didn't know he needed and that he never wants to let go of.
Having been a board certified plastic surgeon where you deal with external beauty, the whole tying together of an internal healthy side and an external healthy side seemed to have a synergistic benefit to me. It's so important to put the two together, because if people aren't feeling well, the outside doesn't look pretty either. And as you can see through many of our testimonials, when you change them and make them feel well, and they get the quality of their life back with better sleep, better energy, better body composition, better relationships, it's just compounds into their life. It makes life easier. You now feel like you can go work out, or you have the energy to go do extra fun things that you were putting off or couldn't physically do anymore. That's hormone optimization. So the Virden method doesn't change hormone therapy, it changes the way in which it's done.
TheraPellet, experience the gold standard in pellet therapy. To learn more about the Virden method of pellet placement, visit TheraPellet.com.